Hello everyone, I am Aline Machado, a graduate research assistant at FAU, and this research is on the identification and evaluation of critical freight corridors. So it is a fact that freight transportation contributes largely for the US economic activity, and each commodity has its own impact in the economy. Trucks are responsible for carrying the largest shares by value and weight for most shipments, as they primarily use public roads and bridges, and truck tonnages have been increasing. There is a clear need for optimizing investments to minimize degradation of infrastructure. A freight corridor is a section of the network used by multiple freight routes. The FAST Act established funding programs to support critical transportation projects. However, there is no specific methodology for identifying critical freight corridors, both urban and rural. And this project offers a method that considers that, and to also considers first and last mile routes as an innovative framework. This poster is about the first phase of this project, and in the middle you see the developed framework, which is a table of the practice derived from the statewide freight plan analysis. The initial inputs for applying the framework include the national highway system, freight generating sites, existing infrastructure condition, and other freight data. The last column is a starting point and can be calibrated by any agency, by the agency of any state. It is important to know this, the criteria G and K, which is defined by the agency by the importance of the movement of the freight of the corridor. The performance metrics, some listed in the results, provide the evidence set by the objectives, and the metrics can be quantitative and qualitative. The phase two of this research includes a simulation model for the first and last mile routes of the corridor and implementing changes to improve traffic flow to be developed. Initial analysis was conducted on a corridor of I-95 in the counties of Palm Beach, Broward, and Miami-Dade due to data availability. And the results show that the developed framework was successful in showing the impacts of different transportation investments, optimizing the use of FAST Act funds. In conclusion, this framework is a tool for planners to consider the economic importance of freight corridors to strengthen the economic in the economy and improve the mobility of goods. It also offers flexibility to manipulate the framework to meet various agency goals. It may also support existing methods of infrastructure investments. This is a research by the Freight Mobility Research Institute and funded by the U.S. Department of Transportation. Thank you.